They started the evacuation immediately. Not even the time to say goodbye. It all happened in a few minutes. Nobody expected something like this. It's been 2 weeks since the first meteorite hit the Earth. But it feels more like it's been 2 years. I still dream that every night. Every fucking night. Locked here, against my country, against the unknown. Alone.
Tune to the emergency FM frequency 196.30 to get a recorded message from the White House. The city was evacuated last night. I repeat, the city was completely evacuated last night. Anyone still present in the city is considered a threat as they have not respected the state of emergency. The city is now under the permanent control of the army. Meteorites are an unknown and highly radioactive source of energy. God bless us and the United States of America. Tune to the emergency FM frequency 196.30. This is a recorded message from the White House. The city was evacuated last night. I repeat, the city was completely evacuated last night. Anyone still present in the city is considered a threat as they have not respected the state of emergency. The city is now under the permanent control of the army. Meteorites are an unknown and highly radioactive source of energy. God bless us and the United States of America. Thank you.
You are tuned to the emergency FM frequency 196.30. This is a recorded message from the White House. The city was evacuated last night. I repeat, the city was completely evacuated last night. Anyone still present in the city is considered a threat as they have not respected the state of emergency. The city is now under the permanent control of the army. Meteorites are an unknown and highly radioactive source of energy. God bless us and the United States of America.
You are tuned to the emergency FM frequency 196.30. This is a recorded message from the White House. The city was evacuated last night. I repeat, the city was completely evacuated last night. Anyone still present in the city is considered a threat as they have not respected the state of emergency. The city is now under the permanent control of the army. Meteorites... source of energy. God bless us and the United States of America.
You are tuned to the emergency FM frequency 196.30. This is a recorded message from the White House. The city was evacuated last night. I repeat, the city was completely evacuated last night. Anyone still present in the city is considered a threat as they have not respected the state of emergency. The city is now under the permanent control of the army. Meteorites are an unknown and highly radioactive source of energy. God bless us and the United States of America.
You are tuned to the emergency FM frequency 196.30. This is a recorded message from the White House.
The city was evacuated last night. I repeat, the city was completely evacuated last night. Anyone still present in the city is considered a threat as they have not respected the state of emergency. The city is now under the permanent control of the army. Meteorites are an unknown and highly radioactive source of energy. God bless us and the United States of America.
sensors indicate that you seriously need an asthma injection as soon as possible. In days like these, I always wonder what my origins are. Hey, did I already tell you that I love your crossbow? days like these, I always wonder what my origins are. Jason, you are getting old. I am way faster than you are. Sensors indicate that you seriously need an asthma injection as soon as possible. Jason, do you remember when there used to be people here? days like these, I always wonder what my origins are. We should find a way out of this hell. days like these, I always wonder what my origins are. Sensors indicate that you seriously need an asthma injection as soon as possible. Hey, did I already tell you that I love your crossbow?
Thank you.
Jason, do you remember when there used to be people here? We should find a way out of this hell.
Thank you.
In days like these, I always wonder what my origins are. Sensors indicate that you seriously need an asthma injection as soon as possible. Hey, did I already tell you that I love your crossbow?
Thank you.
Jason, do you remember when there used to be people here?
We should find a way out of this hell.